here's a DIY rain catcher. Drill two holes at the top of the trash can and cover them with some netting. Drill one more hole at the bottom. Here's where you're going to attach your faucet. Put it near a gutter or wherever it's going to catch a lot of rain.